Here is a glimpse of my Dollar Tree haul. And I am very pleased with some items that I found. Some I think you will see they are some staples that they normally keep, like the chip brush and the paint. Mm-hmm. I would like to point out that it is so good to get the chip brushes. Hawaii can. They usually have a good stock of them, but just make sure you get some if you're going to be doing the paint with the baking soda. And these I want to point out to you, these aren't really new, but they were really nice sitting up on the counter. Now, if you remember, they had the larger ones, and now, you know, they have these, which I think are very nice. This is a nice shaped candle that I will be using on a pedestal bowl in the future in a DIY pedestal bowl. And I want to point out to you these little trowels. They actually have the Method in stock. This is the only scent that I saw for women, but they did have two for men that I'll show you later on in my video. Now this I was very, very impressed with the pressed powder. So I got one of those to try. And this little item I do love. However, it has two cracks in it that I did not notice, but they had quite a few on hand and they come shrink wrapped. They are, you know, little trinket boxes, which I thought were pretty cool. And these are new. To me, they are new candle holders. And I just love the way that it has the color effect on it. And here are these here. These are more clear and they have the silver effect inside. So I got two of each. I didn't see a need to buy everything out. Besides, my total did come to quite a bit anyways. And these are some nice, I guess, Libby type glasses, but they also will make a great pedestal. I've seen some, I guess you could call it the granite, the marble pedestal bowls with the shallow bowl on top, actually sort of looks like a plate. I think this will look nice for the base. And I got two of those there. Those are hard to come by, so I should have got more than two, but if I need more, I'll just take my chances. Now this is something that I had been waiting on for quite some time. So needless to say that I got me a good supply of these little diamonds once I came across. I had been looking for these actually for almost 2 years. They are really nice and brilliant. And I got me a few packs, as you can see. But I must admit, I don't have all the packs in the video that I got. Now this I thought was really nice. This is some floral ribbon. They have it in silver and gold. Yes, the silver and gold, those would be really nice. I think those would be nice when you don't have the metallic self-adhesive paper. You can actually probably spray adhesive on the back of it, or some Mod Podge glue on the back of it and then tape it down to your vase. I think that would be a good idea. It also comes in green, and I thought for sure I purchased at least one where you can use in your floral arrangements. And like some of you can use the leaves to wrap around the styrofoam. I thought that would be a good idea, and I thought certainly that I had purchased some of these here in green. The green ones are not metallic. They have the texture and appearance of a leaf, so it would be nice to wrap around your styrofoam before you put in your buds. You know, you can soak your styrofoam and then put your buds in and have the green wrapped around it to cover the styrofoam. So I just wanted to show you here some of the things that I got. I got this paint because I thought it was a good color. It doesn't say terracotta, but I thought it was a good color to have for use in terracotta. It's called Red Oxide. I think that would be a good color for a terracotta, a faux terracotta. But like I say, this one here, I'll be taking back for an exchange. See, there's one crack, and there's the other crack. But I got it because of the bean. I thought it was really nice. Now, later on in the video, I will be showing you the other method items. There were two fragrances for men. And this is my plastic bag dispenser. It is a tissue box, a transparent tissue box that I just covered in some Dollar Tree bling. And the bottom is poster board. But I feed the plastic bags in from the top. So that's in a previous video. And just wanted to show you the things that I got here. And I can't tell you how happy I am that I finally found these. So get to your Dollar Tree. One thing I did forget is more spackling. I think everybody's doing crafting with the spackling now versus the baking soda. And the closest Dollar Tree to me was out. So I went to a Dollar Tree that was a little bit further away from my house, but not that far considering gas prices. And this is one that is usually heavily stocked. So I just wanted to show you what I recently picked up. And there will be more later on in the video. You need to check out Dollar Tree's garden section. And I am going to try my hand at some gladiola bulbs. I got pink and I got the red. And I got some seed starter mix. I think I'm going to go ahead and start my garden. Just a small garden. Maybe some lettuce, greens, you know, just something that I can pick my own salad. I used to pick my own salad every day when I had a large garden. Dollar Tree has these. These aren't new, but the colors are new because when I bought some, all I saw were silver and black. So now they have the copper and the gold. And I've purchased these earlier, maybe a month ago. And it has the little spot where you can just water in that pot so you don't overwater. And this is one thing that I really did like. I'm gonna try to show you how it works. I'm pretty sure you can make it out. This is how they go. And you just stack them up like that, and you'll see where you put each of your seeds in so you can grow the stackable. So I thought that was pretty cool. And you just poke your holes in the bottom of it. And while they're stacked, it's going to be really nice. And I'm hoping that I haven't lost my green thumb. So we're gonna see how that goes. And these are the coconut. Those are really nice. They have a ton of those in stock. But like I say, everything goes really fast, especially the soil and the seed starter mix. Now the bags of soil are like 3 times the size of the seed starter potting mix. And a lot of the stores have sold out of the potting soil. So if you happen to go in a Dollar Tree and find some, you know, get all that you can. Myself, you know, I think it's good for the ones who are just starting out and, you know, not wanting to lug a bag of soil around, and the ones who just want a small garden, you know, with just their basil and, you know, their little herb garden. So this would be good for them. And as you can see back there, they have the Armorall car wash. I don't know why it says all purpose, but car wash is car wash. So yeah, these are some nice items that Dollar Tree has. And I gotta admit, I don't understand why people are complaining about $1.25 now. Dollar Tree has been around for over 30 years. I remember my first time going into a Dollar Tree, my son was 5 years old. My son is now 38. And this is their first time that they have raised their prices. So I don't know what the big deal is, but they are getting some better things in. So I really think it is worth the $1.25. This is what I want to show you. Now the pot on the left is the Dollar Tree pot. I have those ferns. I got those from Dollar Tree. These are new flowers and new faux plants that Dollar Tree has got into stock. We all know that they have the moss. And that pot was black. I spray painted it gold. And what I have in here is it is stuck inside styrofoam. These are stuck inside styrofoam, and I just put some paper around it and I covered it up. And those are the ferns that I got from Dollar Tree. Now, the pot here, this was a green pot, and I painted it gold, but I didn't get that pot from Dollar Tree. I got that from a thrift store for 99 cents. A thrift store, yeah. One of my favorite. Now all the florals that are in this pot are from Dollar Tree. You have the greenery, the miniature plumerias, and these, I forgot what you call these, but these flowers, these also came from Dollar Tree. And what you can see here are their florals and leaves are looking
so much better than they were before. So what you have at Dollar Tree now is a better quality of faux plants. Now it will vary from store to store, but I just think these look very nice. Those ferns, I just think they look very nice. And all of these here, like I say, all of those there are from Dollar Tree. And that arrangement is something that I put together. So this is what you're getting for your $1.25. Dollar Tree has improved tremendously. Thank you for tuning in to my channel, Bobbie Rose DIY and Lifestyle. Please leave me a comment, like this video, and keep coming back, so subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and Instagram, where I post my thrift store finds and my DIY reels. Until next time, goodbye.